I think that I should go on vacation. That way I can have more time to finish a level. I'm so behind in my homework. In fact, my grade 2 teacher, Miss Bell, is still getting after me to finish homework for her class. I hate homework. I was thinking, we get homework for math, we get homework for language, but we don't get any homework for recess. Kids, make sure you play on the swings by Friday. I would finish that homework right away if we did. In fact, I'd even do extra homework if it was all for recess. I think they should flip our schedule at school. They should switch all our recess time to school time, all our school time to recess time. You all with me on this? It's funny though, my parents always said you can't get in trouble for something you didn't do, but I think I still get in trouble when I don't do my homework. I tried telling Mr. Wong that my dog ate my homework, but he knows that I don't have a dog. And so I fed it to my cat instead. Now my cat has to go to the vet. I guess my cat doesn't like homework. Speaking of dogs though, I wonder what would happen if they went to school. I'm sorry, teacher, my owner did my homework. No, I ate my homework. Or maybe dogs get in trouble when they don't do their homework. Then it would be, I'm sorry, teacher, my owner did my homework. Dogs eat so much.